Now here I'm having two solved Rubik cubes. So I'm going to make one dot design in first one, and I'm going to make one plus design in second one. So let's start with the dot one. First this. You can see dot design is created. Now let's create a plus design. This. So you can see now both the designs are created.